In the teachings of Jesus, there is a mention of Armageddon, which is commonly understood as the final battle between good and evil. The term Armageddon itself comes from the book of Revelation in the Bible, specifically in the New Testament. It symbolizes the ultimate confrontation that will occur at the end of time. According to Jesus' teachings, he spoke about the signs and events that will precede this epic battle. In the Gospels, particularly in the book of Matthew, Jesus described various events.